got my show on Monday. I was hoping someday you'd be on your way to better things. It's not about your makeup or how you try to shape her to these tiresome paper dreams. Paper dreams, honey. So now you pour your heart out, you're telling me you're far out, not about to lie down for your cause. But you don't pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. But oh, oh, I love her because she moves in her own way. But
well, it's a beautiful day here at Livingston International Airport. As you can see, the jumbo jets are lining up and ready to go. One every 3 minutes comes through this very airport. Scan. Absolutely chock-a-block. Just like Heathrow here at Livingston International.
Busy this morning then, is it, Al?
Very busy indeed. Very, very busy. Where we are, actually, is an aerodrome where they use helicopters and planes and also microlights, which is what we're about to go on. So we're all very excited. It's very early in the morning and the time is 6:50. We should be actually in the air now, but there's nobody here yet. So we're assuming that it will all go to plan. Anyway, waiting for someone to turn up and determined not to miss this one like we did with the last safari. Don't know whose fault that was. But anyway, we're very excited and there'll be more video footage to come. Microlighting over Victoria Falls.
So now you pour your heart out, you're telling me you're far out, not about to lie down for your cause. But you don't pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. But oh, oh, I love her because she moves in her own way. But oh, oh, she came to my show just to hear about my day. And at a show on Tuesday, she was in her mindset, tempered furs and spangled boots. Looks are deceiving, make me believe it, and these tiresome paper dreams. Paper dreams, honey, yeah. So won't you go far, tell them you're a keeper, not about to lie down for your cause. And you don't pull my strings, cause I'm a better man, moving on to better things. But oh, oh, I love her because she moves in her own way. But oh, she came to my show just to hear about my day. Yes, I wish I would ever make it through all the summers. Get them upset and kicking us back down to the surface. Go to the seaside. I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. She handled her charm with time and sleight of hand, hand, hand. But I'm just trying to love you any kind of way. But I find it hard to love you, girl, when you're far away, away. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to.
Hang on a minute, there's a truck on the wrong side of the road.
I think he... No, there's another one.
They're all doing it. Fantastic. Now that's worth videoing.
Got it.
Good morning, and here morning. We are, digging into our hotel buffet-style fruit selection.
So this is a tea bar as well.
Yeah, a tea bar. And it was freezing last night, and I mean freezing, and my camp bed blow-up thing went down. And I was so cold. But then suddenly, whilst it's freezing cold at night, it's then boiling hot during the day. So we're now just tucking into a healthy breakfast, see? And yes, there it is. And it's going to be a gorgeous day.
Goldcrest.
We can hear hippos, right, in the distance going, Well, at least we think they're hippos rather than the campers next door.
And Al actually believes they're in the distance, not just around the corner of the next bush.
Yeah. And apparently hippos love grapefruit.
And Al.
Yeah, and you know, I'm going to sacrifice Ben.
With more meat on you, mate, you'll be right.
That's the trouble.
Something altogether different, never changed.
just a